Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Snapseed on your PC. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to download it on your PC, I'm going to show you an easy app. So without any further ado, let's get into it. Before installing Snapseed on your PC, at first you'll have to install any Android emulator. You can download any Android emulator from different websites. Here I have installed Nemu Android emulator. So I'm gonna open the Android emulator here, and now open the Play Store on the emulator and make sure you have logged into your Google account in your Android emulator. And after that, search for the app that you want to download, that is Snapseed. Now simply click on the install button. And once the app is installed, you can click on open to use the app. And here you can see we have successfully downloaded the Snapseed app on our PC. And now we can use this app to edit our photos. And just like that, we have installed Snapseed on our PC. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.